If you're going on a short-term vacation, you're going to want to take these steps to make sure that your refrigerator is nice when you get back home. First thing you're going to do is make sure that you use up all of your perishables. And those that you don't use, freeze them. That's step one. Step two is to turn off the water supply to your refrigerator. Step three, empty your ice bin. Step four is turn off the ice maker. Close your refrigerator and have a nice vacation.